the last part of human, environment, settlement, transportation and communication. And in this part we are going to talk about communication. Now what is communication? It is basically a process of conveying message to other, like right now I'm conveying my message about my thoughts about communication to you. And now with the development of technology, human have develop a new and the fast modes of communication. The advancement in the field of communication has brought about an information revolution in the world. Now information is accessible to every person in every area. Now different mode of communication are used to provide information, to educate as well as to entertain people, through newspapers, radio, television, we can communicate with a large group of people. They are therefore called a mass media. And invention of satellite has made things more easier from and faster for mankind. Satellites have helped us in oil exploration, survey of forest, to forecast weather and many other things. Now we can send electronic mail, or we can say it email through internet to other peoples also. Now wireless telephonic communication through cellular phones or smartphones that you are having with you have become very popular today. Internet not only provide us with worldwide information and interaction, but have also our life more comfortable. It has make our life more comfortable. Now in the time of corona, in the time of pandemic, we are easily able to continue our education with the help of internet, like we are doing right now. And now we can easily book tickets of railway, airway and cinema by sitting at our home. And with this kind of interconnectivity of people, services and institution across the world, we are a large global society. So here we completed our chapter, human, environment, settlement, transportation and communication. If you are having any doubts related to this chapter, we will solve those doubts, your queries, on an interactive session. So see you at interactive session. Thank you.